Edinburgh's line-out has provided two of their scores, and Willemse has it at the back of this again. Can they get him over as they did in the final moments of the first half? He's surely going to score again. They've got all the momentum. He gets it down as well. The grounding is good. Edinburgh get a third score launched off the top of the line-out.